before, not now. So I turned 44 and I got to thinking, it's like, this is the last time I can expect to see a double. Meaning, okay, you're 11 years old, you're gonna live at 22. 22 years old, you can see yourself living at 44. You're 44 years old, it's a good chance you're gonna make it to 88. Well, this is the last time mathematically that's even gonna happen, you know? So I got to be thinking about it. It's like 44 years old, kind of looking down the road at 88 years old, you know? So I got to thinking about it. It's like kind of writing this little retrospective kind of thing. So this song is mostly true, based on fact, or could have happened. But this is called Looking Down the Road at 88 Years Old. I got a Beatles record when I was 5 years old. My young life would never be the same. I picked up a guitar, I chased a shooting star, and I dreamed. 10 years later I was playing in a rock and roll band, living a life that most will never know. And everyone I knew thought someday I would break through and hit the road.
This is a brand new song. This is one of those
rare circumstances, but if anybody's in the crowd that writes or anything like that, and just like me, you probably got a couple hundred little notes and ideas on your phone, you know? This is one of those rare occasions that I found one of those ideas and actually turned into something. So I actually wrote this about 6 months ago or something. This is called, These Days Are Gone.
We'll be back in a little bit.